Well, now that we know that some of the bigger enemies can totally own your ass, we won't be as reckless. Oh, I didn't even pick it up. Fuck you and your Serious Sam nonsense. Hi, how are you? You know, the blood and bodies flying everywhere kind of reminds me of Zero Tolerance on, reminds me a little bit of Zero Tolerance on Sega Genesis. Me and my dad always used to play that. Shut up, I'm talking! Me and my dad played that a lot. I still can't believe he beat Turok Dinosaur Hunter before I did. Then again, the only reason he really got a chance to beat Turok is because I was grounded at the time. At detention, come home from school. Oh, motherfucker! Son of a... Kill it with copious amounts of this! You guys are dicks. Yeah, let's save on that. Bad imp. Fuck's sake! That's all that's in there? A box of 20 shotgun shells isn't nothing to, you know, scoff at, but I mean, really? Okay, so now that we know that walking too far into there summons horrible abominations upon us. Back to the save scummy ways of save scumming. Then again, save scumming is like, oh no, I got shot and took 1 point of damage. I should have saved those. I'll save that. That works. Can I kindly have a rocket launcher? You know, the thing that launches high explosive munitions at variable velocities, depending on how I'm feeling. Thing that I, you know, pretty much murdered myself with in the first fucking chapter. Give me an extra, like, notch in my health bar. It's hot. Whew. You know, I keep thinking that the shotguns is absolutely... You can open doors. I keep thinking that the shotguns... the end-all motherfucker, but I keep forgetting. I have to reload it. And then it's like, that's when my plan falls apart. Because then you come to the realization that, oh shit, I didn't reload it. And then you're like, I'm fucked. And then you get ripped in half. Oh! It's like... blood, water, and the ceiling is hurting me. I don't even have any fucking idea. Where am I? I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm meandering about with no direction at all. Ooh, rockets! And I have no rocket launcher. Because it was probably in a fucking secret I missed. The cunting Christ berries am I at now? Fuck you, no serpentining. Better save before something unfortunate happens. There we go. No idea where I'm going. Well, apparently we're in... apparently we're in, some kind of Zemitzi stronghold. Oh, hi. Still kind of... ooh! East. East? East! Oh, God. East! Bullet East! Oh, shit. Dicks. Hey. Ah! They eat all the dicks. There's no dicks left for anybody else to eat. Well, we can only assume that I'm being om-nommed on, so... oh boy for that. Thank you. Okay, watch the window shoot the man. Watch the window shoot the man. Where's the other one? Okay, so before I attempt to get the mega armor this time, come on! No extra goodies in the monster closet? We're done! Knowing my luck, that's probably some horrible, horrible side exit that goes to a place that I don't want to go. Anyway, we'll see you for the next mission. Adios.